Hi everyone, this is Bob Bickle, and this is another video on scratchboard art and stuff. And I'll be doing a scratchboard of Belgian draft horses. The image you see here is a monochromatic painting I did in the past. The color is burnt umber. This is not the image that I'll be doing the scratchboard from. It's an image I have that I can put up so you can see what I'm going to attempt to do. So here we go. These are the standard tools I'll be using, and this will be a 12 by 16 scratch board. You see my brush, my two stylus scratchers, and a penknife. This is the overlay I drew so I could transfer the image onto the scratch board. And this is the scratch board with the image transferred to it. This scratch board project took me 24 hours to do. I've deleted a lot of this, sped it up to 3 times normal. And if you would like to do some skipping on this, I don't mind a bit, because this is probably like watching paint dry. So if you like to skip around, you won't hurt my feelings. I hope you enjoy this. Thank you. Well, folks, we're almost at the end of this video. I sure hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe and give me a like. And until we meet again, I hope you do well. Take care. Bye now.